Lymphoma is a cancer of these lymphocytes, which are in the blood, and they are also present in the other organs like liver, spleen, and lymph nodes. So lymphoma is a, when you tell liquid malignancy, they are leukemias, but solid malignancy of blood cells are lymphomas. And usually they present with lymph nodes enlargement and some blood changes, liver spleen enlargement, and they can also occur to some other organs also. As I said, that lymphocytes are present in many all of organs of our body. So I think that we will discuss later. They are known as extramedullary lymphoma, but basically lymphoma is a one type of blood cancer, and it's a enlargement of lymph nodes, and it can involve all other systems also.